الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. To the honorable judges and respected audience, Assalamu alaikum. The importance of prayer in Islam cannot be underestimated. Prayer or salah is the first pillar of Islam after Shahada. Allah said in Surah Taha, at number 14, Verily I am Allah, there is no God but I. Therefore serve me and establish regular prayer for celebrating my praise. Prayer is a gift from Allah. Our souls need nourishment just like our body needs food. Without nourishment, our souls will not be able to grow and develop. The five times prayer are meals for our souls. The word salat or prayer is mentioned in the Holy Quran about 85 times. The main purpose of salat is to act as a person's communication with Allah. All beings are not able to see him, but salat provides a means to communicate with him because of his blessings. The importance of prayer is demonstrated in many of the Prophet's statements. For example, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, on the day of judgment, the first question that will be asked of us is about our prayer. If it is sound, then the rest of our deeds will be sound. If it is bad, then the rest of our deeds will be bad. Namaz is the one of the most important means for our health, happiness and harmony. Each rakat of namaz lasts about 3 to 6 minutes and it has a continuous sequence of body movements consisting of standing, bowing, kneeling and sitting. According to new research, study has found that performing salat not only eliminates physical anxiety, but it can also be an effective clinical treatment of knee and back pain. It is also good for reducing arthritis, stiffness, and strengthening the leg muscles. Offering regular mass should keep us fit and healthy by burning extra calories, thereby losing weight as well as to control obesity. It is also a good source to balance anabolic and catabolic biochemical process of the body. Every Muslim has to do a wudu before offering the mass, as it is mandatory. It has many medical benefits. It eliminates all of our bad deeds and sins and it purifies our body from head to foot. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the key to paradise is prayer and the key to prayer is wudu. During prayer we meet with our Lord 5 times a day asking for his forgiveness. This repeat standing in front of Allah should keep us from performing sins during day and night and wipes away some of the evil deeds that we have performed. Shaitan is an open enemy to all believers as he tries to make people go away from the right path and go down the path of darkness and oblivion. But Shaitan can disguise us easily if we keep our wudu and do our prayer properly and regularly each day. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Allah said in Surah An-Kabut, Inna salata tanha ina al-afshai wal-munkar. Prayer restrains us from unjust and shameful deeds. Allah also says in Surah Baqarah, O you who believe, seek help through patience and salah. Truly Allah is with those who are patient. May Allah forgive us and always guide us to a better understanding of prayer, to purify ourselves and increase our knowledge. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum.